gentleman, Jack Gallagher.
The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Seems like every time we're in the state of Washington, the crowds get louder and louder. Well, except for when Buff Bagwell took on Booker T back in 2001, but you can't really blame him for that one.
You think he feels awful now? Looking for the quick pin. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Very nice.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
He's struggling a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys. Now that's having no regard for your body. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. This could be all she wrote. Wow, what a move from Kalisto. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Very impressive, but is it enough to end it here?
Whoa!
Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this.
still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He hits a huge elbow drop. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
Oh!
That should do it.
Second time?
Sure,
why not?
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
Kalisto's on the attack.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Amazing move there. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And here comes the breaker. Kalisto scaling the ropes. Look at this. Man, Kalisto, what offense. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Incoming. Innovative offensive display there. Three. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Incredible!
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Man, Kalisto, what offense. Here we go. He comes up big there.
This one is over.
Kalisto is really applying pressure now, guys.
He's looking at it. He landed it.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look out!
One. Two. Three.
He wants no part of the outside. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Kalisto's on the attack.
This one's for good measure.
Oh, what a kick! That has got to be it.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
He looks for it once again. Look out.
This one's over, guys.
He may get the three count right there. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
And now one more time. He's got him now.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. Kalisto has him in his sights. We know what this means. There it is.
Just when you...
It could be over here.
Two.
could put this singles match in the books.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us.